This is StarTalk.
James Kultus from Twitter asks, what are some of the most exciting astrophysics discoveries we've made in 2015?
Oh, well, the New Horizons flyby of Pluto.
Pluto was rocking the whole year.
Dawn's flyby of Ceres. And on September 14th, 2015, there was a gravitational wave that came through Earth.
Yeah.
What's a gravitational wave?
Einstein showed that gravity is not best thought of as a force the way Newton did, but you are good to think of it as a deformation in the fabric of space and time. And if there is a disturbance in that in the mass of that object, it will send a ripple through the fabric of space and time, moving at the speed of light. And in order to detect such a ripple, you need a very specially designed telescope. It uses things like interferometers and lasers and all manner of things, so that when that wave washes over you, you can detect a slight change in the distance between two points, which would come about because there's what word did they use, Charles? It's not a shearing effect. It's a, yes, you do. No, there's a word they use for it. So it's a stretching and shrinking of the fabric of space. And if you measure the distance between two points extremely accurately, you will notice when this wave passes across you. Now, how accurately? A fraction the diameter of an atomic nucleus. That is how accurate you have to be. Right. And that's why it was 30 years technologically in the making to make that discovery on September 14th.
Yes. September 14th is when the event occurred, and the detection happened then, but it took months for the scientists involved with what's called the Advanced LIGO project to confirm that indeed it was a gravitational wave that resulted from the collision of two black holes more than 1 billion light years away from Earth, and its remnant energy through space-time rippled through the Earth in a fraction of a second.
Right. Oh, and it happened more than 1 billion years ago, only just hitting us now. So that happened in September, so that was good. This is StarTalk.